The spiritual question for today is, do you lack wisdom? Well, many times I have. Many times in human mind, I had no idea what to do or where to go. In James 1, verse 5, it says, if any of you lacks wisdom, let him ask God who gives all generously, and it will be given to him. We may think that we're lacking in wisdom, but there is an innate intelligence that is in us that we can call upon at any time. As we turn to God in prayer in any need for wisdom, the intelligence of God inspires us and directs us. We'll know what to do and how to conduct our life and affairs in wise ways. At times, our need is not so much for wisdom to know what to do as it is for the confidence and courage to act on the guidance that comes to us. So often the guidance that comes to us is not something that we can comprehend in the beginning. It is the wisdom from above. It's not in our human mind. And therefore, we need a little bit extra energy, a little bit extra confidence to go forward with the new way. The intelligence of God gives us this confidence, and it gives us this courage, and also the poise and the perseverance to see us through. The intelligence of God is in all persons. If there are those who need light and wisdom, we can bless them with this realization in prayer that the intelligence of God is with them, illuminating them, showering them with what to do, and giving them the confidence and the courage to do it. I do that for you right now. I pray that the intelligence of God, it inspires you. The intelligence of God directs you. The intelligence of God shows you what to do and empowers you to do it.